Want to go back to college without having to study or pay tuition? Break out your old copy of The Sims 2 University. The first expansion pack for The Sims 2 was released on this day in 2005. Players can choose between 11 majors and do their best to balance school, work, and fun. It might not be exactly like your college experience, but like all the titles in this franchise, it's a great way to unwind and experience a virtual life. Trivia time. Which park was named the first national park on this day in 1872? Yesterday's answer, MASH.